getting scuffed again to go to San Francisco, then Pleasanton. Okay, we're here at the SF Shakes office, and as you can tell, we have got our trailer.
Okay, I've got a soundboard over there with, like, tons of wires. Got six little speaker stations around. Two speakers up there. Cable. Two more speakers. Amp. Front of house effects rack. Big amp. Wireless receivers, antenna adapters, antenna distribution kit. I have no idea what's in this box. Something expensive. Wires, backstage monitors, and it all fit in this trailer.
I have to figure out how it all works.
Wireless microphone receivers, that's what those are. So those are all set up now. All good. There's our front of house effects rack. Here's my soundboard. Amplifier. Scott with antennas. We have set up the generator. All of these wires go into this thing, light dimmer rack, to power these four LEDs. I don't think we should be playing music this loud. Right now, we are focusing lights, tearing stuff down so I can put it away, so I can come back tomorrow and set it up. Actually, you know what? Look, 12:03, which means it's not really today anymore. This is actually the next day. This is Tuesday.
It is now 2:46 a.m. Tuesday. I know I'm recording Tuesday on Monday's vlog, but I haven't gone to sleep yet, and I'm still busy doing stuff that I was doing earlier today. You probably can't see me because we finally put all the lights away.
We are at the office again, getting light extension cables.
One more.
Shh! Set up. Amps, these again. We put them all away yesterday. Remember, we stayed here till 3 in the morning and put them all away.
I read your fortune in your eyes. Was this the idol that you worship? Is she not a heavenly saint? No, but she is an earthly paragon.
It is after midnight. We have just finished our first tech rehearsal of the first half of the show.
So I know technically it's tomorrow again, my days are offset, but we get to start putting stuff away again. Hopefully it doesn't take till 3 a.m.
2:30 in the morning. We are leaving half an hour earlier than yesterday. Yeah.
Leaving the office now.
Bump. Bumps. What we had to do at the office was drop off all of our extra lighting cabling, pick up some extension cords and other things. This is an industrial road.
There is a Vespa driving around on top of us. We are trying to drill this hole so we can get speaker wire from this huge amp over here somewhere. There it is. From that amp to this cable. That needs to go through that hole. And way up there. Let me see if I can do it. Kind of. That's cool though. Oh, Vespa.
So it's midnight right now. This is what I'm doing.
Thank you.
This is our prop storage unit. Do you notice anything interesting about it?
Yes, there's an actual Vespa inside of our prop storage bin.
So I stand at this very top portion here of the list, and then you find out where your shadow is. It's pointing right at 11. Alright, I'm on this top platform here. Top platform of our crazy stage. Watch out, Scott. There's these staircases to get to the upper level, and you can see how high we are. Speaker right here. Carpeting. Floor way down there. Lights. Giant hand. Some more set pieces. Walk down here. And once down here, you're on the stage level. Once you come back here, there's platforms. Here's corridors. We have a door. Hi, Jeremy.
Hello.
Okay, back into the door. That ladder will be gone, but there's also corridors back here. Other backstage, hidden passageway right here. We'll go through.
No.
You can come out here.
There's somebody that can teach you some ukulele.
Jeremy sitting
in
the hand.
That's all you need, is to be able to be taught the basics, and then you're off on your own, you know?
Back through this hidden door. Go down these stairs. A whole lot more interesting, actually, than just one set of stairs. The projector is up there. There is Scott. Big amp for the speakers I showed you upstage.
Good morning.
Hi.
Today is a cool day because we don't have to actually be at the park until about 3 instead of having to be there at very early in the morning. So I actually get to sleep in more and spend some time at my house.
Me and Scott finished setting up pretty early today, and we are taking our break here at High Tech Burrito, and they have biodegradable silverware that flexes into any position. This is an inside-out spoon.
Look at this burrito. It's amazing. So good.
If you're in Pleasanton, go to High Tech Burrito. They are very good. What? Thumbs up. Alright, so I'm sitting back here at my soundboard. Just running sound for the show. They've actually just gone through the first half for the first time ever, all the way through the show. It went okay, there were some problems. But we go live tomorrow, so we'll see how that goes.
Okay, Tech Week is finally over. It's pretty close, actually.
I can't say it now.
No, not really.
Yeah, bushes!
Tonight is our opening night. It's our first actual show for an audience of Two Gentlemen of Verona by Shakespeare.
There is our set, all built and nice. Here's our sound equipment trailer. So,
first thing we do is set up the sound, and then we set up the lights, and then the power, and we make sure everything's ready to go. We start our show at 7:30. We are pushing the sound equipment to the sound control table.
My box of stuff? Scott's box of stuff. My box of stuff. Lots of...
It's very heavy stuff.
Alright, all those boxes have been unpacked and set up over here. So there's the covers, two amplifiers, soundboard, CD player, compressor gate, delay module, three EQs, 10 wireless receivers, an antenna distribution system, and a power conditioner. Two power conditioners, actually. Now we need to set up all six speakers. And there's a giant amp backstage as well.
Alright, we're getting closer to showtime. There's a big crowd out there.
Yep. Okay, we are at intermission. First half went okay, I guess. Few little things, but not bad.
There's our stage at night. We got through our first show, and I'm playing the end of show music. So it was good. It was fun. 3 more months of this. So if you live near Pleasanton, I suggest you come out to here to the Bernal Park. It's a new park out here. We're running the show every weekend at 7:30 until August 8th. So if you're out here, you know, come check us out. It's pretty cool. All right, see you later.